All right, Ross should be like right around the corner, right?
Aloy, you're here.
I am. You are correct.
You have the fire arrows.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? I got Odd Grata her rabbits, for which she thanked All-Mother, of course.
It was All-Mother working through you to bring her the rabbits.
You always say that, but I was there and I hunted alone.
And you always say that, and so make yourself alone.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Until then, we wait.
Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
That's so rough. She wants to know she wants to know her fate. She wants to know what happened to her mother, who she is, where she came from. But in order to do that, she has to separate herself from the only person that she's currently that she's ever been particularly attracted to. Attached to, is what I mean to say. And now what? Even now they're gonna have half conversations where she just talks at him forever?
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass? What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
Since they first started appearing 10 years ago? You say that? So new machines show up. That's interesting. Oh, it's like a sabertooth. Okay. I gotcha. So, something's going on here then. Either someone's creating these, or they're
Follow
somehow
the
evolving.
It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I see.
Evolving is not the most accurate word, but iterating is the technological equivalent. Well, I got a bunch of stuff I can take, so there's that. And I've got an upgraded inventory, so I can fit all of it. There's more down there. What about up here, though? It just expands outward in each direction, huh? Yep, we just slowly uncover the fog. So we're outside the area. The Embrace is small then, huh? We just normally just hang out in this little triangle and that's it. It's a small life. And even that was mostly taken over by machines.
I'll harvest the parts.
Watch your surroundings.
Oh. That's a dead hunter. We're not gonna acknowledge that? There's more of them. This could end very poorly. Okay, how are they not acknowledging that? I feel like we should be really acknowledging all the dead people. She was like, what happened to that house? And that's all she had to say. Oh, there's something. Just gotta stay away from the watchers and we should be good for now. But I'll take their stuff. The objective is even follow the path of destruction. No ambiguity there. Just go see what has rot, you know. 195. I don't know where I'm fitting all this stuff, but I'm thankful. Look what's left of that tree. Oh, weird. It's like an old tree would split and then a new one grew inside of it. Weird. Is that intentional? I can't tell if it's a... Like, that's something that almost seems like it could happen. Like, I think I've seen cases of that before, but like, I don't think... That almost seems like they accidentally placed them on the same spot or something. I can't really tell. Huh. A turkey out here.
Good for an old remedy.
I'm getting a little off the path here. Wow. Lots of dead machines around here. With the inventory space I have, there's no reason not to grab everything I can. You'd think we could scavenge weapons off all the dead people. Morbid, but reasonable.
An entire lodge? Wrecked? By... sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that. For you to decide. This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
And traps are probably the way to go, too. There we go. That's probably enough supplies to make more tripcaster bolts or something. Wow. Yep, we're fighting Zoids now, basically. Okay. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, that's a mistake. Okay. We're fine. Oh, we're fine. Just momentarily forgetting which button's which between some of the games. Whoops. Not gonna notice me, right? Okay, we're fine. Okay. Shock wire rope caster. That's the one for tying it down. So are we maxed out? We are maxed out on shock wires right now. We're good there. I can craft a few different things here. Do I only have 2 out of 20? Let's craft some more bow shots. Yeah, arrows I mean. Because we have tons of those resources. Might as well make a rope pack, because we have the option and we're high on those supplies too. We're actually doing pretty well on most of these types of things. I can get a pouch upgraded for the shock wires. The rope caster is the one for tying people down. I want to look for the trip caster, right? Yeah. That's not even expensive, is it? Oh, immediately requires wildly different resources. That's why it's not expensive, is because it immediately is going to require different things. Well, we can afford more. Now we have 6 tripcaster shots. We'll have to see what I can do, right? This seems like the ideal spot. Yeah. Right here we got rocks going from side to side. What's the range on this thing? About to get a lesson in how durable this guy is, huh? Should I think 4 is enough? There he is. I assume I can't even call him from here, right? Because he's so far away. Alright, Zoidmeister. Come on over here. That's the wrong button. Could try a fire arrow.
This is where it ends.
You're on fire, dude. How's that working out? He doesn't like it, but he can't find me. Not yet. Does he see me or not?
It saw me.
Yeah, it did. Come and get it. Woohoo. That's good. Now he's on fire, right? Fire damage? There we go. Shit. Oh, I almost landed on top of it. Oh, he jumped. Oh, shit. He jumped over it. That came as a surprise. There we go. Where's this canister? There it is. Ow, I'm dying. That's also bad for me. Hoo-hoo! We good? I think we're safe.
Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many Braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? The lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the Proving, but only for yourself. As a Brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you. The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn. And remember it. After the proving. And after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow. Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
I got some serious Bioshock vibes when I was taking out that creature with a series of lightning poles. I'm like, oh, this takes me right on back to that. That's... we have a generous reward box? Nope, bunch of metal shards and blazes. Is that really 15 blazes? Holy crap. That's a lot, isn't it? Yeah, I got 37 of them now. Not bad. We're doing alright. Okay. What do I need to do to increase my capacity by even more? I assume it's something I don't even hit. Boar bone, actually, is the next thing I need. That's not too bad. I should go hunt a boar if I see one again. That wouldn't be too hard to get. What else can I get, though? I should try to upgrade my satchels across the board if I can. Just keep crafting. Always be prepared for more. Increase your modification inventory from 10 to 20. And it's just basic resources? I'll do it. Next one requires rich meat. The outfit satchel. Don't even know what it's for, but it requires really basic resources, so why not? Fatty meat. I also have a bunch of those. Tempting. Let's not go overboard, though. I don't even have outfits to switch to. More weapon options. Let's do it. There we go. So now I can carry 10 weapons at once. It's a hell of a variety to have sitting around. Trap pouch. Double the capacity. It's just shards and wood. I might as well get the first upgrade for most of these things, really. Hunting bow quiver upgrade. Yeah. Sure. Next one's not too bad either, except for I'm starting to eat into my shard supply with the sheer number of things I've purchased now. Potions upgrade. We need metal vessels. That's a different type of thing. Let's stock up on arrows. There we go. Now our supplies are ready. We have 30 of each type. We're in a good spot. So the next objective is to go to Mother's Heart. He'll be waiting for you near Mother's Heart. He's going to do something else in the meantime, which is curious. And we have 2 skill points. Neato. I do want to increase my capacity. But I also want extra resources. I basically want everything, as it turns out. And I can't have everything, as it turns out. Well, yet. I'm gonna go for scavenger for now. I'll get healing soon, but this is a long-term upgrade of getting more resources from forging and more resources from downed machines. Those are both helpful. That'll stack nicely. Let's keep an eye out for a boar, which I will then shoot with a horrible flaming arrow until it explodes, probably. Hooray! Let's give myself a save. Did I really just level up? Holy crap. Oh no. I got a skill point from the quest and a skill point from leveling up, but it hadn't told me about the level up yet, so that was what was waiting. Maybe I should check out that weird cave we saw. Go fight whatever is inside. Is that a fire right next to a... yes, it is a fire right next to a fire. I am curious. Was it around here? It was in a... no, it's not here. It was closer to... I believe... Oh, it was where I was sent to get the prayer beads. There was a cave down there. And even she was like, I wonder what's down in there. So, which reflects that she might be unsure about what she'd even find inside. That's a curiosity. I can carry so much... Oh, boars. Gonna have to catch them. That's one down. That's bad time for you. I'm just shooting them with flaming arrows. I'm a terrible person. Give me your bones. I'm not getting bones, am I? Maybe you don't get them from incineration. Maybe that's a bad option if you want boar bones. I need to track down the other body. Assuming that the other one died down here. Don't mind me, not here for you. Oh, there's a boar. Oh, there's the one I got too.
Machines quick.
Please don't chase me too much, machines. I don't care about you right now. Ooh, that's a bad place to get shot with an arrow that's on fire. As if there's good ones. I never got a single boar bone, did I? I might have to stab them or something.
Just stay out of their way for now.
Oh, these guys are still here? It's been days. That's alarming. Oh yeah, I never got a single boar bone, apparently. Is it rare? Inventory? Resources? Boar- it's uncommon? Yes, it's very uncommon for boars to contain bones, you see. Hey, you guys still here? You alright?
When I think what it would have been like if I had lost Arana, I... Oh. Thank you, Aloy.
So, do you need me to carry you or something? Like, what's the deal? I'm just kind of alarmed by the fact that you're still here. It's been a long time now. And, like, the enemies... Yeah, the things that will attack you are, like, right around the corner from here. Also concerning. Where was that cave? Was it there? I think it was. That seems about right. That looks like a cave. So let's turn right. More right. Okay, like this direction. Let's check it out. I think I know what we're up to. Maybe it's another large creature. What if it was a saber tooth? Oh, that'd be weird though. Because it was such a big deal to encounter one there. Oh yeah, there's the spot. Hey there. Oh, that's a bad time. It's just raining around the spot. Oh, well. Either this is not the right spot, or there was totally nothing there. In which case, I feel silly. I'll grab what I can. Whoa. The camera was underground. No, that's where it was, right? Didn't we jump down from across? Oh, I jumped down from that. And it was over there, I think. So it's over this ridge, right? Oops. Yeah, it was that hole over there, I think. Still might be totally nothing. But I gotta make sure it's the right spot, at least. It's very wet. Wow, this really hurts visibility. Is this it? Well, crap. Either I don't know where it is, or I'm full of it. Either way, never found my boar bone. A little torn up about that. Boar bone.
Braids will take forever to dry.
Oh, and she's bummed out about her hair. I got it though. I got it. Resource satchel. Boom. I continue to have a completely excessive number of resource slots, which is a good thing because that means I never have to drop anything ever again. I like that idea. I can't even scroll down there. I don't think it won't let me scroll past the actual number of items I have right now. Still, we're at 21 out of 70, so that's good. Because that sucked earlier when I had to drop stuff. Because uncommon and rare things are cool because they're valuable, but suck because they take up a whole new slot, and that's a bummer. So this is good to have. So we need to talk to Rost next. I don't think I can travel there, though. No. Can't travel down there because, doesn't count as a fast travel spot. Just gotta go on a nice long run. Well, we're pretty much on our way back to our familiar territory. There's Rost.
We must. So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the Wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the Wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, a center of Nora life, a jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was, back when I was at the tribe.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here. Take this to remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Not until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
I'm glad to have this, then. It will remind me of you, of everything you did, and how you helped prepare me for this day.
Thank you.
Heavier than it looks, but the cord is strong.
May All Mother bless you, Aloy.
And you. How could he do this? Today of all days. I have to keep my mind on the proving.
I was almost right. He didn't die, but he immediately cut ties. So as expected, Aloy is completely on her own, which is more or less necessary for this kind of story to happen. Unless you wanted them to be constantly going home to their family every 5 minutes or something. Still, it's rough. She better be real committed to whether or not this she thinks this is worth it.
You will turn back outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja.
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
Well, we have one friend at the very least, although with her age, she's not going to last long, so we better start making some new ones. I wonder what's up with the racial diversity around here. I'm curious about that. We keep encountering people that are like just very explicit, like, oh look, that person's Irish, and that person's black, and that person's Chinese, and stuff like that. Which is interesting to me, because it's been, what, thousands of years? You think that if we're divided into small tribes, that there'd be like a certain amount of like genetic sharing that kind of mixes the general pool together and sort of creates a new sort of homogenized new trait instead of being like, I wouldn't expect to see people that look so distinctly different from each other at this point, but I don't know anything about that because I am not an anthropologist.